here on the par-5 sixth hole. Now, Shannon, what challenges will the players face when they tee it up here?
Well, first and foremost, what we do know is that this field hits the ball really, really straight. We wanted to ensure that the bunkers remained in play on this hole. Mm-hmm. And so when we thought about the fairway, we decided to put some rough in on the right side rather than having the penalty area really become a dominant feature on this hole.
All right, well, let's go check it out.
We wanted to make sure that we prioritize accuracy off the tee. If you recall, back in 2000, we had rough along the right side as well, when Tiger Woods hit that incredible shot onto the green in 2000.
Look at this. He thinks strength is not an advantage.
It's just not a fair fight.
No, it really isn't, Roger.